Harry.
How are you?
Do you remember Harry?
From last, was it last year?
Yes, last year.
She was in a group in my category called Eskimo something.
Eskimo Blonde.
And I thought she was good, wasn't crazy about the others. So what are you going to sing?
Mariah Carey, Sweetheart.
Okay.
Okay. Boy, haven't you noticed the gleam in my eyes? Because of you, I'm a little hypnotized. But the romantic in me that leaves me at my door. But tonight, I'd like us to explore.
Harry, I've got to tell you something. With the right attitude and with the right amount of self-belief, you actually could be very good.
I'd like to hear you sing Country.
Right, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Simon.
It's a yes from me, but please don't sing R&B.
I won't, no more R&B.
We did well.
I'm now a country singer.
A country singer that's going to boot camp?
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
So once again, Harry has impressed the judges.
Thank you.
One of the most distinct voices we've ever had.
Next up are Eskimo Blonde. They be joining former bandmate Harry at boot camp.
Hi.
Again.
These girls were in my category last year.
Oh, hi girls.
Well, welcome back. Happy to have the new one instead of the old one?
We sound more like a group now.
Good, what are you going to sing?
Viva Forever, Spice Girls.
Okay.
Okay.
Viva Forever. Live forever for the moment, ever searching for the one.
Thank you. Louis?
Girl, it was an okay audition, but nothing special. There was no performance. It's like just three girls singing along, but there's no lead singer.
Okay. Yeah, you looked like you were singing in a choir.
The problem is, girls, and I'm going to be honest with you, you lost something that was very good about the group, which was Harry. Without her, you're just what we see 1,000 times.
Can we, like, take that on board?
Girls, there's no spark. Most importantly, there's no individuality here. Louis, yes or no?
Please, Louis. Please, Louis, please, give us a chance.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis. I promise.
I'm going to give them a chance. They want it, Simon.
I'm going to say no.
Shannon, please, a chance.
We'll prove
that's
it.
All we
we'll
want is
it.
A chance. Please.
I can't, girls. I just can't
please, Shannon,
do it.
Please, Shannon, a chance. Please, Shannon. We've got to have even got
the whole
thing
please.
Because of
the... Oh,
please, Shannon. Just
do
your face,
say yes. Stop it.
Please,
no, stop it. Don't do this to me. It's not fair.
Please, Shannon, a chance. That's all we want is a chance.
I'll leave you two to it.
I promise you.
Oh, my goodness, it's me.
Shannon, please.
Will you listen to me? Yeah. Please, please listen to me, okay? It would not be fair to you. The standard this year is so high. No. You will be let down. Your hearts will be broken.
Of course, I want
milk and sugar. Leave the tea bag in for a while.
My heart wants to say yes, please, but as a businesswoman, I have to say no.
Shannon, follow your heart, please.
I can't.
Driver,
talking.
1,000% more to give to you.
Girls,
Shannon,
girls, come on.
Please, Shannon, please.
Follow your heart.
Shannon, please, you'll regret it, please. Honestly.
I can't do it to you.
Oh, please don't.
You will, I can't do it to you. Please. Girls, don't.
Please, Shannon, just say yes.
Oh, no, don't.
Shannon, please, just a chance.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Hello.
It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct, I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. And that lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
What you see and what you are getting. Look at me, I'm a drama queen, if that's your thing, baby. I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lies tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me, you can take it all because the bird's free. Maybe next time, use your eyes and...
I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal! Thank you! Thank you! I love you, thank you very much, thank
Michael, you. Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist. I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. You were just all a bit... It's a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique? Okay,
I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just, see how much I express myself.
Just
like, music's keep my life. That's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no for me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
Talisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you got four no's.
This is my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. So two-faced, it's unreal, seriously. So two-faced, unreal.
Michael,
you cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
That sucked.
He was a little bit delusional, wasn't he?
A little bit.
He can sing. He thinks he can sing.
Oh, Michael.
Oh, they're so fake. You saw how fake they were. 1 minute they love you and then they hate you.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
They have got no clue whatsoever.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe what?
Zoe Alexander.
And Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Caerphilly, South Wales.
South Wales. You look like Pink. Do a lot of people tell you you look like Pink?
Yes, that's what I do for a living.
What?
I'm a Pink tribute artist.
What do you call yourself?
I call myself Zoe Alexander as Pink.
Okay.
But we want to get rid of the as Pink.
As Pink.
And we just want to be Zoe Alexander.
I've been doing the Pink tribute act for about 2 years now. It's the best thing in the world when you love your job because I get to perform. It makes me so happy and it makes other people happy and that makes me happy. I just want to please people.
Why have you come on here then?
Pink, doing Pink is amazing and I love it, but it's a day job. It's a, you know,
yeah.
this is a career.
I want to do your own thing.
Yeah. I want to be Zoe. Doing well today, it would be an absolute dream come true. It means everything to me. It's what I do. Not really very good at anything else. It means a lot to me.
So what are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm hoping to get 4 yeses, but after that, I'm hoping to get a bit of an identity, my own identity.
And are your father and mother with you today?
Yes. My dad's a Tom Jones tribute act. He's been a...
Yeah.
And my mum does Shania Twain.
Oh, my God.
Really? So we got Shania Twain, Tom Jones and Pink in the same house.
Who opens?
And do your father and mother work on...
You open as Tom Jones.
I do.
And then Shania comes on.
Just
and then
Zoe blows me away.
Okay. Zoe, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing So What by Pink.
Pink, okay. Off you go.
Oh, she's singing Pink. Na 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 na. I guess I just lost my husband. I don't know where he went. So I'm gonna drink my money, I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude that I'm gonna wear tonight. I'm gonna get in trouble, I'm gonna start a fight. I'm gonna start a fight. We're all gonna get in a fight, so it's so what?
Okay, Talisa.
Okay, I actually quite liked your image when you came out, and then when you told me about Pink, I realised, okay, you based it on Pink. This is what...
No, I didn't base it on Pink.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm trying to get away from the Pink thing.
Okay, see, the problem is that you came out saying that you wanted to, you know, find your own identity.
Yeah.
It's very confusing for me because I did feel like I was watching a Pink tribute act.
Should we get a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance because you kind of blew it on that. Can you be yourself?
Yes.
Off you go.
What are you going to sing, Zoe?
Emily Sandé next to me. That's
Emily Sandé.
Okay. And be you. Be you. Be you. Be you.
I'm always being me. That whenever I'm on stage, I'm doing what flows out of me.
We're trying to help you.
Table, rolling dice and staying out till 3. You will never find him being unfaithful. You'll find him next to me. Next to me.
Okay, thank you, Zoe. Nicole.
Hi, Zoe. I really like your energy up there. I think you have a pretty good voice. I honestly think that you need to go away and take the time to find yourself as an artist, who you are.
Yeah, Zoe, I'm confused with the identity issue. You know, coming out saying you wanted an identity, then you sing Pink. I thought that the second song was much better, but I do think you need to go away and really find your own lane and find what sounds right for your voice, because at the moment it just sounds like every other average sort of singing voice.
Yeah, Zoe, it's a pity because you've got a great look. You absolutely look like a pop star, but the vocal was just very, very average. But I think with time, you could be fantastic, but I think you need to go and find yourself and come back to Zoe. So we're gonna vote. Gary?
Zoe, I'm afraid it's a no from me. Ashley Cole.
I'm sorry, it's a no today.
To Lisa.
Sorry, it's a no for now.
You told me to sing a pink song. I didn't want to sing a pink song. You guys told me to sing a pink song.
To sing a pink song. We never told you to sing a pink song.
We, I wanted to be me. You guys told me to sing a pink song.
We heard a second song.
We never told you to sing a pink song. Did you hear that come out of our mouths, any of us?
Listen, we had a second song from you as well.
Zoe.
You sang a second song.
Zoe,
you did.
It was your audition and you messed up. I'm sorry.
I'll just leave it, Zoe. Come on.
Zoe,
you sang a second song.
She's just hurt the cameraman.
Inappropriate!
I tried to help her.
You did. You said come back as Zoe. We gave her a second song.
She got the same chance everyone else gets.